Hello, I'm Rochelle, and this is episode 142 of the Genuine Realtor Show, which airs every Friday. So this week is a bit of a warning for sellers, a call to do your due diligence if you find yourself needing to sell. Ready? Let's go. I want to just dive in, so I'm going to quickly ask if you are enjoying these videos, please like the episode, subscribe, and click the bell to turn on notifications so you never miss an episode. Guess what I received in the mail this week, and there's a very real chance you received one too. It's one of these faux handwritten notes on company stationery from experienced investors looking to buy your home. Now, I say faux because if you really look at it, they are mass produced and photocopied. They are not actually writing out hand notes to every single homeowner. Now, I've redacted mine to protect the company because they have put a lot of time, effort, and marketing dollars behind their business, but they are soliciting sellers who may be in a bind and just need to offload and move on as fast as possible. So I do really want to touch on this. These notes have been making the rounds for years, and with the economy and market in the state that they are, some companies are really upping their game and boosting their exposure. These efforts are paying off because these companies are making money. So besides being the self-proclaimed best way to sell your home privately, I wanted to take a moment to ensure that sellers are protecting themselves if they are in a position where they would have to consider an option like this. First of all, in this market, there is no doubt in my mind that the best way for you to capture the top selling price is to expose your home on the open market. So if selling for top dollar is your highest priority, this method of selling should be the bottom of the list of options you investigate. Now, if you're looking for a way to sell with limited preparation, limited number of people through your home, and choosing your specific preferred closing date, your realtor is going to be able to advocate for your specific needs, and they will likely have options to cover all of those concerns I just mentioned. Reach out to your trusted realtor before you accept any cash offers from these investment buyers. Like me, most realtors will have a list of buyers who are chomping at the bit to get into a home. And if you're in the Burlington, Hamilton, and surrounding areas, please do feel free to reach out. I have an ever-growing list of qualified buyers who really want to call our city's home, and there might be the perfect fit. So my recommendation is to talk to everyone, weigh out your options, and then choose the best solution for you. Thanks so much for watching. Until next week, keep it genuine. Subscribe and click the bell to turn on notifications so you never miss. Down she goes.